career in nursing is one of those rare professions where you can make a tangible difference to someone's life every single day. And if you think about being able to do that at a much higher level again through your knowledge and skills gained from a graduate diploma or a master's, it becomes an even more rewarding career option.
When I completed my undergraduate studies, I did a rotation in the emergency department where I found my absolute passion. And so because of that, I wanted to pursue a future as a clinical nurse in the emergency department, and so completed my graduate diploma in nursing science, specialising in emergency nursing. So I was able to upskill in my profession, but then also came into the world of academia and have been able to teach now in undergraduate and postgraduate nursing at the University of Adelaide.
Because it has specialist programs for specialty areas, it means that it's a natural place to go and look for postgraduate studies. And the people who coordinate those programs have come from those clinical areas. They know where their knowledge is being applied. They know what skill set they need to develop.
So the Graduate Diploma in Nursing Science covers a range of specializations from intensive care, emergency department, through to oncology, orthopaedics. So it's a wide range of options for people, and they're flexible as well. If you wanted to do the master's on top of that, then that is what we see as adding a great degree of professionalism, research, understanding, implementation, because we want you then to think about how you improve practice using those skills.
We manage anything from clinical skills to high fidelity simulation in theatre environments, emergency environments, in time simulation met with reflection and observation. And we have all different types of task trainers and mannequins, some that are completely live cast, so really replicate the real thing. So you're not just working on a basic mannequin, you're actually immersing yourself into a situation and into a simulation as if you're really dealing with people.
The Adelaide programs are really robust, and so I found that with graduates they're quite work ready, they've had great knowledge delivered to them, but also have that experiential learning as well, which I think is really critical, and they're ready for leadership roles when they graduate.
We are the number one nursing program in Australia in terms of Good Universities Guide for our undergraduate teaching, and that teaching flows over and moves into our postgraduate offerings as well.
It's really important to be passionate about what you're doing in the clinical environment. And if you find that you want to learn more, you want to challenge yourself, you want to think critically and really trust your clinical judgment, I think come and do it here at the University of Adelaide.